As national unity platform, for us, we believe in the power of the people. That is one. For us, we are watching the dynamics. For us, what we want is to make sure that Museveni could rise. That's what we want. That is our position. Our position is to see Museveni suffering because he stole our vote. That's what we want to see.
So you don't have a legislative agenda at all?
We have a legislative.